unfortunately, has gone from a problem of tomorrow to a crisis of today. And that's because of disastrous events that we've seen across the world, but also across Canada this past summer. People are really waking up to the scale of the threat.
Canadians agree climate change is a serious threat to humanity, but a new pair of polls are split on whether Canadians think it's possible to do anything about it. While Leger found that 3 in 4 Canadians believe climate change reversal is possible, Angus Reid found that Canadians disagreed.
Over the course of more than 2 years now, across several demographic groups, across several regions and other walks of life in Canada, climate change is being identified as a key issue that Canadians are very concerned about.
There are differences in polling method here. While Leger polled all respondents, Angus Reid just asked those who believe in climate change if they think it's reversible. Half said probably not, 10% said absolutely not, and 9% say it's already too late. Just 24% think humans will be able to reverse climate change.
Yeah, there are real dangers to this kind of approach that it's too late to do anything when it comes to the climate crisis, because lives are on the line. At COP26, we saw leaders from vulnerable countries like Barbados stand up and say any temperature rise beyond 1.5 degrees is a death sentence.
There's also a deep cynicism about COP26, the ongoing United Nations climate change conference. A full 84% of those Angus Reid polled say they're not confident that major progress will happen on controlling emissions as a result of the conference. However, it's not clear if that deep pessimism means more support for stronger government action.
Does it mean that Canadians will be resigned to a certain sense of fatalism, or will this result in a sense of them, you know, throwing their hands in the air and saying we can't do anything, or will it actually drive Canadians to double down or triple down on a sense of we have to do something?
However, some climate change analysts agree that any changes may be too late. A new report from the Climate Action Tracker finds that the Earth will increase in temperature 2.4 degrees Celsius by the end of the century, far above the 1.5 degree target outlined in the Paris Agreement. In Ottawa, Xiaoli Li, City News.